What up, peeps? It's your girl, Dosh. Come back to Funeral Takes. Well, a trailer's dropped for a movie titled Fatherhood. Now, this one I know nothing about. Saw the thumbnail. It's starring Kevin Hart, so I'm a little intrigued. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump into it. Say the rest of my thoughts and then you guys.
Excuse me. She's been, like, crying for hours.
Sorry, but this is a group for new mothers.
On that sign out there, it says parents. I'm a parent, and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Girl's got some stuff flying out of ass, so she can either hit you with a streamer or she'll buckshot you. It's a quick whop. I need help.
I don't know how you're gonna do this.
Yeah, you could have only one parent. I wish you could have had your mom, because she would have been better at it. And mommy was the best.
Go to sleep, Maddie.
Maddie, go to sleep. Maddie, go to sleep.
Go to sleep, Maddie.
It's not working though.
She's not a clapper.
Matthew, darling, we think you should move back to Minnesota. You're all alone here. She needs family. Raising a child, it's a non-stop, all day, all night affair.
I look.
You look great.
Don't say it just to be saying it.
You look like a king. King of the sling.
Wake up, Daddy! How does it look?
I think it's a new look. I think it's a new hairstyle that can catch on if given a chance.
Mr. Logan, Madeline doesn't have a mother to model after.
I am well aware of what my daughter doesn't have.
You think you can do this, but you can't?
No, man, you're right. I can't do it. But you know what? I'm going to do it. That's because fair. I'm a father. God, Maddie. You thank God today I got there in time to hold her hand. With Liz, I didn't get to hold her hand. She was gone. And you,
it's always just us. Other people have more people.
I just want to do what your mom would have wanted me to do.
You're trying to make everything perfect. But we don't have any control.
Wherever you are, I want to go there.
Wherever you are, I want to go there too.
Somebody's cutting onions or something close to us or something. I don't know. Hey,
y'all gotta stop it!
Oh. She would be so proud of you.
All right, you guys, I really did enjoy this trailer. This, I can feel the tears are going to flow. I know a lot of people, when they think of Kevin Hart, they always think of him mostly doing comedy, but I like that he does branch out from time to time and does drama. Of course, he was in The Upside with Bryan Cranston, which I enjoyed. Needless to say, this, I really do plan to watch this. I love seeing that we're going to get to see him coming to his own as a father, a new father, you know, with the little baby girl. Of course, I think he loses his wife, I think, after childbirth, if I'm not mistaken, the way the story is being told in the trailer. And he doesn't have anybody around, you see, but I love the casting. I love, I saw with Alfre Woodard. I recognize little Ray Howery, saw DeWanda Wise, and another face I see, because he has a distinct look, Anthony Carrigan. Love him from Gotham and The Flash. But needless to say, I just love that he's going to have these people in this cast that are going to show him that he's truly not alone. You can see he really wants to step to plate and do everything, wants to do it all himself. But sometimes, as they say, and this is a true saying, it takes a village. You know, you just can't always do everything. So that it humbles you, especially when a child's involved. I can only imagine, you know, I have a lot of close, you know, family and friends, you know, have, you know, a kid or kids, whichever. And I hear the stories, you know, and I call them super, super mom, super dads, because they do what they need to do. They make it work. And, you know, it is what it is. But a lot of them, again, they have villages around them. They have, you know, aunties, you know, grandparents, whatever, and all that, that help. And I look forward to seeing him realize that you have these people here. They're willing to help you. Of course, you want to bond with your daughter and figure it out, you know, all on your own, and then let those people help you. I love the bond he's going to have with his little girl. And I had to find out what the little girl's name was, because I think she's cute as a button. The little girl plays, of course, maybe I think one or two is adorable, but the older little girl, who I think might be like 5, 6, I can't tell age bracket. She, I think the name is Maddie, but her real name is Melody Hurst. She looks like she's just doing a fantastic job, you know, playing, you know, alongside Kevin. So I'm really looking forward to them showing that bond, because I can see the chemistry there playing off each other, you know, as, you know, a father and daughter. And I like, of course, it comes out around the Father's Day weekend, fitting. So I most definitely will be checking this out, of course, on Netflix. So, and I just love the little scene where they were trying to sing to her, all three of the guys. It's so cute. And then the part of him at the, look like some sort of carnival, you know, getting on the rise and just, oh yeah. One thing I can also say, even though he definitely is a comedy, but this is supposed to be a drama, he's throwing a little bit of a comedy in there to add a little, soften up a little bit from time to time. I give him that too, because it always definitely helps. And he just can't himself. He's Kevin. So we already know he's going to try to put that in the movie. So with that said, comment below, you guys. Let me know what you think. And with that said, I'll see you guys next reaction. You guys take care.